Now next see examples. In that case, we are declaring global variable A. As we know, storage class auto or register is not allowed in global scope. That's why it is invalid variable declarations. Again, in that case, compile time error.